7 simple things that will keep your gums healthy. When it comes to your mouth's health, it's not only about how straight your teeth are or how bright your smile is. You can't forget about your gums. Healthy gums are critical for good oral health and a great smile. Number 7. Don't forget to floss. Floss at least once a day. This helps remove the plaque and food that's beyond your toothbrush's reach. While flossing, it goes a long way in helping to keep gums healthy. It removes plaque that would otherwise stay between the teeth and turn into tartar. Number 6. Regular dental cleanings. You need to see your dentist regularly. Every 6 months, your dentist can detect early gum disease symptoms if you see them on regular basis. A professional cleaning is the only way to remove tartar. Number 5. Use mouthwash. The main function of mouthwashes is to freshen breath. Although, if you suffer from severe chronic bad breath, using a good mouthwash will not only keep your breath fresh, it can help keep harmful bacteria at bay. Number 4. Quit smoking. Smoking is strongly associated with the onset of gum disease. Since smoking weakens your immune system, it only makes it harder to fight off a gum infection. Smoking makes it more difficult for your gums to heal once they've been damaged. Number 3. Forget gum. Cheese is great for your teeth. If you can't brush at the end of a meal, try eating a piece of Swiss or other aged cheese. It actually helps to pull away some of the plaque and food particles left over from meals. Not only that, the added calcium is good for bones and teeth. Number 2. Brush twice a day. Brush your teeth after every meal. This helps remove the food and plaque trapped between your teeth and gums. Your toothbrush should have soft bristles and fit in your mouth comfortably. Number 1. Chew sugarless gum. You can freshen your breath and help clean your mouth by chewing a piece of sugarless gum for about 20 minutes after eating. Regular gum chewing will strengthen enamel and reduce tooth sensitivity. So, what are you waiting for? Start taking care of those gums and pearly whites to keep that smile as bright as possible. Any other suggestions? Let us know in the comment section. Please subscribe to our channel for regular updates and hit the bell button.